They looking for the shooter.
I was contesting.
Into this ball game, and Steve Ballmer excited about the job that his team has put forth.
Are you all right?
Yes.
No, you are all left.
I'm like, what do you mean? What do I want to do? I want you to be an escort and escort this thing into your
body. And clearly you don't know how to read, because the escort offers company and conversation.
If I wanted some conversation, I'd have went home to my family.
What we on, nigga? Nigga only up 100 bands. You think you want, nigga? Bitch on the same to the niggas of a phone, niggas. Damn, boy, that's bright light as hell.
Open sesame. Well, I've done all I can.
Yourself.
We don't negotiate with terrorists.
It's the most romantic thing you've ever done.
Respect a woman. Really.
You ain't offering none of these girls a seat. What you talking about respect?
Nah, no, they're some beautiful women.
Yes, they are.
Yes.
And they smell good, too. That's hard to do in the summertime when you got a vagina. You know that, right?
What?
And the way this book came about is because my dad passed away about a year ago, and I had a box of what nigga, you laughing?
I'm kind of got two juggling two balls right here, because on one hand I'm
is
really
that what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm really proud of what the Grizzlies did. Mm-hmm. I mean, that made me proud to be a basketball player. Like, hey, let's just go and compete and see what happens. Then you got the Lakers, who just went out there and flat out just dogged it.
Are you worried about your belly fat? Introducing the T-Burner, specially formulated to help you shed unwanted pounds, detoxify your body, make you slimmer and healthier, helps you reach your weight loss goals faster than ever before. Get yours today.
I am having a very bad day.
Listen, no matter what he did, you're still a beautiful black queen.
I'm white. I'm white.
I hit a bitch and go ghost like a phantom. I hang with killers, ain't taking no ransoms. Close me down. Trips out the Turks and Caicos. She gonna fuck if I say so. I got them killers on payroll. You know these hoes ain't loyal. I miss the
God. Okay, because I'm not that up. You asked me the same question.
She want me to leave her, but I do better all by myself. Touch they soul, they gave me the key. I got them hanging from my belt. Being a lean and it ain't so cheap. Pretty girl scared when she see me sleep. All of my raps, I talk about tracks, but I be saving my life in these Jeep. Told her you don't know me either.
Sippin' champagne to Louis.
I ain't picked out a shoe yet. This money shit, you hear these niggas lying, but I do that. Fuck around, smack this bitch tonight and get a new cat. Fuck around, crack this bitch tonight and get a new rat. I was broke, ain't nobody pick me up, nigga. You got some blues, well, I'm trying to pick them up, nigga. Got somebody waiting, I ain't gonna be stuck with them. 500 of them, man, it ain't enough, nigga. Can't jump in front of
the lot. You ever linked a girl that live in the hood? And I ain't talking like a hood, but I'm talking about the hood hood. Like, she really have niggas outside her building, smoking and all that with bandanas on, and she wants you to go to her crib? Like, really, bitch, you trying to lie me? Like, I remember one time this girl told me to go to her crib, whatever. I took a cab to her crib. I get out the cab, it's like 30 niggas in front of the building drinking Henny and smoking Black and Mild. So I'm like, oh, nah, it's lit. So I call the girl, I'm like, yo, could you come downstairs and get me? She's like, you better go upstairs. So I already knew what time it was, you feel me? So you know me, I put my game face on. Niggas is like, yo, where you from? I straight did this. What you mean where I'm from? Fuck out of here. You never seen a bad bitch before? You're bugging out. Get the fuck out of my face. Y'all niggas is wildin'. Fuck out of here. You get pepper sprayed. You bugging, feel me? And niggas got away from me. Fuck you talking about. I'm not about to get jumped today, you feel me? I'm doing anything to maneuver in the nigga hood. You wildin'.
Do you think it's a better chance like- of LeBron retiring or Perk going on a diet?
It's right up there with you growing a full head of hair. Go ahead, Rich.
Okay, to my point.
I'm crying.
That's Kevin Hart impression.
I actually saw you do it.
It's pretty. Yeah. What? No! Man, come on!
I haven't done it in a while, so I have to come see another one of your shows.
Hey, everybody! Diane! Why aren't you smiling? Diane! Where's my coffee? No! Brian, let me tell you this, okay? We're all gonna die! I'm just not gonna help!
And we just raise him about 15 feet off the ground. Even that.
Really?
Well, 15 feet for Kevin Hart is more than 15 feet for most people.
In fairness to him.
Yeah. Hey, possibly I spit every word out the glossary. You're not stopping me. You know I got that cock in me. Okay, wait.
Whoa,
hey,
What you mean by that though? What do you mean it's in you?
No, I'm saying like a cockfight.
No,
like
nigga.
Like a chicken. Check it. Yo, it. Thick chicks, big dicks. But hold on. But
come on, hey.
Okay, can
what
I?
What the fuck is going on in this motherfucker?
Yo, Bronx. Yeah. Hey, got some amigos with me amigos. They turn me into a freak hoe. Wait a minute. Okay, give me one second. Give me.
Fuck is going on?
Cooking with gas.
That's a new recipe. No! Don't even start. Don't even. Okay.
All right,
I know where that's going.
I'm gonna do like the Drake intro.
It's 3 a.m. in New York.
Yo, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Cock and balls, it's all the same.
Hey, okay.
What the fuck, man?
POV. When you're having fun, then suddenly you remember he liked other girls before you.
What the?
There can be 100 people in the room and 99 don't believe in you, but I had this one incredible talent with me.
There can be 100 people in the room and 99 don't believe in you, and you just need one to believe in you, and that was him. So
you can have 100 people in the room that are watching you and 99 don't believe in you and one does, and that was him. So,
you know, there could be 100 people in the room and 99 don't believe, but all it takes is one. You know, 100 people can be in a room and 99 don't believe in you and just one person believes in you, and it can change everything. There can be 100 people in the room and 99 don't believe in you and just one does.
You know, there can be 100 people in the room and 99 don't believe in you and just one does.
100 people and there can be in a one room, right? And 99 don't believe in you, but just one believes, and it can change your whole life. 100 people in the room you can have and 99 don't believe in you and just one does, and it changes.
Hey, possibly I spit every word out the glossary. You're not stopping me. You know I got that cock in me. Okay, wait.
Whoa, hey, boy. What you mean? What do you mean by that, though? What do you mean it's in you?
No, I'm saying like a cockfight.
No,
like
nigga.
A chicken, like a chicken. Check it. Okay. Yo, thick chicks, big dicks. But, hold on. But,
come on, hey.
Okay, can I?
What the fuck is going on in this motherfucker?
Yo, Bronx. Yeah. Hey, got some amigos with me amigos. They turn me into a freak hoe. Wait a minute. Okay. Give me one second. Give me
fuck is going on?
Cooking with gas.
That's a new recipe. Cooking no, gas. Don't even start. Don't even start.
All right.
I know where that's going.
I'm gonna do like the Drake intro.
It's 3 a.m. in New York.
Yo, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Cock and balls, it's all the same.
Hey, okay.
What the fuck, man?